And then this is the view. That's the name of the restaurant, so you can screenshot now if you're visiting Jamaica and you want to try it. Guys, I'm just at Cafe Blue. I love dining here. I thought I'd come here. Hello, good day. You guys have any soup? Beef soup? Could I have 2 beef soup, please? If that's okay. Some small, 2 small beef soup. Yeah. This is one of my favorite restaurants in Kingston for the vibes and the view. And I'll show you guys the view in a minute. So I'm just doing a quick restaurant review because I'm actually in the rush. The taxi is waiting outside, but I got some soup. This is their menu. I've never been disappointed with their food. I've always been amazed. And I'm just gonna show you guys the view now and the space. This is what the balcony looks like. And then this is the view. The price point isn't bad either. So I happily come here to dine. I've had breakfast here, I've had lunch. I don't think I've had dinner, but I've definitely ate here and I thoroughly enjoy it. Let me show you guys down. And they also have a coffee side. Let me just go around there to show you. So it's 2 bits. So this bit is the restaurant bit and then you've got the coffee bit. The coffee bit is actually called Cafe Blue and the restaurant is called Crystal Edge, but everybody just says Cafe Blue because that's the popular one. Like, the restaurant is, the coffee part is the popular one. I've had their coffees before, but it is nothing special. Let me just show you guys. This is what it looks like. This is the coffee part. And then this is the view. And then they've got dining spaces if you want the coffee part. They also sell sandwiches and paninis and stuff like that. So you can come to order. And that's the name of the restaurant. So you can screenshot now if you're visiting Jamaica and you want to try it. And then they've got a bathroom. They've got female and male toilets. So it's actually a popular road, like a little road hotspot. Because a lot of cars normally just pull up there and they just order and then you just take away, which is what I'm doing today. Let me just show you guys the front and I'm gonna show you guys the view down here. That's my favorite view. One of my favorite views of Kingston. This is the road. The road is quite bad coming up here. So if you're not a Jamaican, I wouldn't recommend driving because there are a lot of blind spots. Like I said in my previous video, when I actually did a restaurant review of Strawberry Hill. I'm gonna tell you guys the price for the meal in a minute once we get inside because you guys are always asking about pricing. And then this is actually, I think this is someone's home, I'm not quite sure, but it was big. Here for the views. Let me go see if the soup ready. We're going to the caravan there. Oh no, I'm cut off it. We have to set to the vlog. What's up, vloggers? Should I go for your soup, baby? What am I boiling? Oh, we're ready. Thank you so much. No smaller change, mommy. Can I work?
Jesus.
Mama's in the car. Girl.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. This is
I'm coming down.
No worries. Tonight. See, they have a lot of awards. You must know they are good things. I'm not sure what's downstairs. I've never been downstairs. What's downstairs, mommy?
Thank you.
Okay, what's downstairs?
A bar, but it's not working right
now. Not working. They have a bar, but it's not available right now. How much did the soup come up to?
$3.40
for the soup. So that's two small soup. I'm just saying it for reference. Thank you, yeah? I'm going to shout out the restaurants on my vlog. YouTube. Jaydah Talks. Jaydah Talks on YouTube. Yeah, do you know? You look for me? Let me write it down. It's YouTube, man, put it on. My love, the Jamaican, them support me, but England, them ignore me. Man, in your name.
From Richard. You get paid or so?
Yeah,
man. The more you do, the more money for you.
But I never get paid for this because the music in my background. You know, you get paid music. Boy, somebody's scared my name so I can support me. Thanks, mommy. Yeah? All right, take care. It's no time for glory, guys. Alright, guys, so I'm going to drink the soup and then I'll give you guys the review at the end of it. Guys, it's so bad, just sip it already. Nice, you know, overly salty, you know, overly seasoned, it just right. Just what I need, come, I feel so sick today. One old, your own taxi, what your number if you want, who want taxi?
839-1427, or they can call Traveler Taxi Company.
Call Traveler, ask for who?
Number, driver number 70.
Driver number 70. He might drive with CF, and he not even know the hill. Him come find him, I bring him all the way to Portmore, very polite, so I would highly recommend him, guys. I'll put the details in the description box so that you guys can directly contact him. And again, don't forget to like the video if you're enjoying my content. Don't be a hater. Guys, them come collect bakla. Jamaica, them collect bakla and give money so you can recycle. So I just get some bakla now and then we do the finish up the restaurant review.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Take them away. Put them on that door. Put me the way I put them.
I can't put a dirty buckle in front of this. Something else. I don't know. So, yeah, we're coming on show the man face. See the buckle in here, guys. Them collect glass buckle and them get money. I'm back at home now, very chilled, giving you guys island grill. My hair isn't done, literally in shorts and a little top. And I just wanted to say that the meal today, the soup was absolutely delightful. I thoroughly enjoyed it. It's not my first time getting soup there, but it's definitely my first time getting the stewed beef. And I must say that I really enjoy how bite-sized the dumpling and beef and everything else was. They look hard for them because you know you got some restaurants and them want you bite the dumpling, but speak about the dumpling at the plate or you have a spoon to cut up. No, I'm not going to buy size, so one chew, swallow, yeah. So Cafe Blue, 100%, I would highly recommend you guys dining at Cafe Blue, whether it's a breakfast, lunch, or I don't know if it's serving, but yeah, definitely dinner.
I really enjoyed the soup because it wasn't salty, it wasn't overly seasoned like I said before. The beef was very tender, I didn't have any bones or anything like that. It was literally just the meat and the hard food. And I think it's good value for your money. We spent what, 300 and something for the two of them, so it's probably like 150 for one, 200 probably for the bigger one, or 250 or something. Let's start giving people them prices. I'm gonna know where it go. Go Cafe Blue and they can give you the proper price list, but thank you guys.
We are right, baby. Cash money. If you were 50 and never make a bring
fair. Yeah, that's a record. Guys, my battery is dying, but I got my camera back. Let me fix the camera. I'm there with Ryan.
The battery dead, but me a record.
We're just today near them. My day have a tree now, my day a pavilion. Today is just a spontaneous day. I'm supposed to go to Epica now, go meet my friend, I go to marketplace. And then I want to go to river and I want to go to Euro Circle to eat some crab. Which I wanted to vlog, but the camera, the battery is dying. I charge the battery, I pick up the uncharged battery, I need to charge battery at home. I need a crown right now. So that's the pre. I'm going to try to vlog as much as I can, but when the battery dead, the battery dead. Guys, my battery was in the other bag. I'm actually at Tracks and Record now, so we're at the marketplace. I just went to hand over some stuff to my friend, and it's 3 o'clock now, but Jamaica is on a curfew. I completely forgot. That means the island actually shuts down at 7 o'clock, so I don't know if it still makes sense for me to actually go and get the crabs that I wanted to get. So I'm thinking to just chill here with my friend for a minute and then probably call my mom and see if she wanna come with me, and then I'll go from there. I'm just in the toilet at Tracks and Record now. This is Usain Bolt's restaurant. I'll show you guys a little, maybe I'll show you guys a tour when I get there. I'm literally just here to freshen up because this is so hot. Asking God to please forgive me for messing up the blessing he gave to me. Can I show you guys the outfit? Probably not. Let me give you guys it real quick. Why is the lighting so dark? Okay, that's a bit better. Yep. So I'm just wearing this oversized on top. I'm wearing this bra from Primark. I got these shorts from Zara. And I'm wearing my Tory sandals. So yeah, that's it. Let me show you guys the bathroom quickly. It's quite nice. Guys, I'm at Epican. This vlog is so unplanned and spontaneous. I'm supposed to be at the river, I'm supposed to be at the Hero Circle, but I'm just leaving Tracks. We just went for some drink. Hey. Sir, give himself the position. I'm gonna blame you. Anyways, guys, I'm at Epican. Epican is a vibe. No man, they're not paying no mind. Them know man and a man. When I'm gonna run that storyline there. Not see nobody beneficial yet. Let's see me there, Epican. I already know what I want. I'm gonna sit down and waste my time. Hello. I already know what I want. Can I order?
Yes,
I already registered. Thank you. I'm at Russell's Bar. This is, I think, a cricketer's restaurant. I'll see if I can show you guys outside, but I'm in the bathroom now. Let me show you guys quickly. Hey, vlog world. I'm just finishing up the vlog from yesterday.
Yesterday was such a spontaneous day. I actually wanted to go to the river and I wanted to go to get crabs, but I didn't do neither of them. I actually ended up meeting my friend, I spent the day with my cousin, and I got a bit of work done for my property. So I'm just here now to close off the vlog just to tell you guys what happened. So we ended up go bar hopping once I met my friend at Epicum. We ended up going bar hopping, so we went to Tracks and Record, we went to Russell's. I probably got a small clip of me in the bathroom at Russell's. I was proper tipsy yesterday, so avoid that. And also we went to Macau, we had food. I probably have a bit left, so I'll show you guys in the vlog. Let me see if it's a... I can't be bothered. But I just got the pasta, the prawn and jerk pasta. If I have a picture, I'll put it up and show you guys what I got. Today there's actually a tropical storm on the island, and I have a few business meetings from about 1 o'clock straight up until 4 o'clock, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it to those meetings. I'm just watching the storm now to see if it passes through today and so forth. And also last night was such a vibey night. Like, after we finished bar hopping, we went to my friend's house, we chilled there, have a couple more drinks, and then we went to the pool just to have a late night swim, came back to the house. Now I woke up and I'm just gonna make breakfast for the house. I'm in such a good mood, so I'll make breakfast for everyone and then I'll go home. Am I going home? No, I'm not going home. One of my friends just messaged me, asked me if I wanted to go for early lunch, so I'm gonna go for early lunch. I'm not sure if I'm vlogging as yet, because like I said, I have a few business meetings today, so I need to get my priorities in check, because I don't have my vlogging charger on me and I'm not at home, so I need to save my battery for when I need it the most. So I'm not gonna vlog breakfast now, but just gonna do a bit of tidy up, do some breakfast and then go home.
Now I'm gonna make a cup of tea. Guys, there's a storm outside. There's a tropical storm. I didn't know about it, so I'm basically just staying in today.
I'm actually trying to get from Kingston to Portmore. By the way, there's a storm going on outside. Let me show you guys.
There's a storm outside.
So I want to get home before the storm actually reach. So I'm thinking to do Uber. I just downloaded the app and I thought I would vlog it for you guys to see. A subscriber of mine actually mentioned that they've been waiting to see me try it. So this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. So let's open the app and let's try and see how it works. Let me see if I can put you guys behind me.
Beep people, it's at work.
It is working. It said the fee is going to be between, I don't know why not show me the full fee. Uber Jamaica. Let me see if you guys have something else. So it says, upon clicking confirm, you agree to enter into the vehicle lease and driver service agreement with the lease sub partner and declare and guaranteeing that you know its content. You can read the contract or you can confirm. I'm just gonna hit confirm. So I wonder how I paid in, because it's my UK card connected. I'm gonna ask my friend if I can pay it in cash in house. Oh,
Uber basically is a transportation. It's an app in which you can book a means of transportation. It can be a regular size vehicle, it can be extra large. It can be a vehicle with disabled access. And it actually takes you to your location. And the way in which you pay is through your card. Or you can use Apple Pay. And the vehicle will pick you up at your pickup location, which you will select on the app, and then it will drop you off at your drop-off location, which you also select on the app. You do have the option of adding multiple stops. I'm not quite sure if it's on the Jamaica one, but I know Uber overseas does have that option, but I'm only going to talk about Jamaica in this video, so let's focus. It's still trying to find me a taxi. So I'm gonna pause the recording and then I'll come back once it finds me the taxi. So I'm gonna wait for a minute and then I'm gonna try again. And then if that doesn't work, then maybe I'll just take a local taxi and go home. I'll just see.
Why this time? I wake me up. Why? Thank you.
Guys, we're driving.
Why?
Man, I wanna talk when I go out for Friday. Guys, we're driving through the storm now. Are we driving through the storm? Not really. The storm mostly in Portland at the eastern side of Jamaica. This is more like the rain. Fall as bad as it is in Kingston over here.
Rain hard to fall over here.
Oh, no, there. Flood all the place, flood all the people.